So I don't even know what day it is.
You do this every day.
It is Wednesday, December 19th. It is Vlogmas day 6. I am currently, I just put on like a random Christmas movie on Netflix. And yeah, right now I am just doing some laundry. Realistically, I'm not gonna have time to do laundry like at all next week before the wedding. So I'm trying to get it done now and get my stuff pulled aside. I keep saying the wedding, I don't know if I've explained before, but Alex and I are going to North Carolina for a wedding. One of his friends from TBS is getting married and they're doing it over Christmas break because that's when like everyone is gonna have off and be able to go, which is smart. And it's actually really cute. Their last name is Hall, so their hashtag is Deck the Halls, and I just like love that. But I am actually doing the bride's hair and makeup for the wedding. I did her hair for the ball and she loved it. So now I'm going to be doing it for her wedding as well. And we decided to like make, my throat just died. We decided to make a whole week out of it really and make a vacation out of it. But yeah, we're both just really, really excited about this wedding because Alex is actually in the sword arch in the wedding and I'm doing the bride's hair and makeup. So it's just really fun that we get to be such a big part of their special day. And we're just really excited to make a trip out of this and do something different for New Year's Eve and for really Christmas because it's a couple days after Christmas. And we're just gonna have like so much fun. So I'm like really looking forward to it. So that is what I'm talking about when I kept saying the wedding. I don't know if I like, I think I kept saying it yesterday because I said I need my nails done for the wedding. But yeah, right now I'm just folding some laundry. I gotta put another load in because like I said, only time to do it. And I'm gonna edit some videos all morning until I go to work. This is my sweater that I got at Mandy's with the ruffles on it. And I just think it's so, so cute. I'm gonna wear it to work with some sneakers. But yeah, very chill day. I noticed in a lot of my other vlogs that sometimes I get caught up in what I'm doing and I don't explain what I'm doing or what we will be doing. Today's gonna be one of those boring editing, doing chores, going to work days. So I just wanted to hop on here and let you guys know what I'm doing. Ugh, and I need to try on jeans because I didn't realize that a lot of my old jeans don't fit me anymore. And come 2019, I don't want to be like one of those people that like works out every day, but I definitely want to work out a little bit more, mainly on my abs and my butt. It's like a few hours later and I got absolutely nothing done. I'm just going to eat something. I'm going to try to get the camera mount for my car to stick. It's not sticking and I can't figure out why because it's literally the same one I ordered for my old car. It came late. And it doesn't stick. And I'm just like super annoyed. So I'm gonna try one more time to get it to stick. And if it doesn't, we're gonna have to return it. Which I hate returning things. It's like the most annoying thing. I'm on my way to work. I like really hate this car right now. Like I love this car, but I just miss everything about my old one. And no matter what time of day it is, for some reason, like the light, the sun is always shining in my eye and I can't see. So I constantly have these things down like all the time and they're not helping. Especially while I'm filming right now, like there's an awkward like square where the light's coming through as I'm trying to film. The only place my car mount will stick for some reason is on top of my air vents, which are raised. So the camera is now, it's not blocking my view, like I'm fine, I just don't like it there. I wanted it down a little bit lower. Like I'm sure it's a good angle and all, but I really didn't want it to be like
1 mile. Exit right.
I just really didn't want it all the way up like that and it's really bothering me. And it's really not as sturdy as my old one and it's the same exact one off of Amazon. So I'm gonna try to pull it off of where I had it and try to stick it to where I want it. For some reason it wasn't sticking over there, but I want to just let it sit without the camera on it and maybe like, I don't know, it has to like settle, I don't know. So I'm gonna try that out. I really didn't get much done before and now I have to go to work until like 10 o'clock tonight, so I'm really not looking forward to that. But I just feel like I'm gonna go and I'm gonna make a sharp turn and like this thing is gonna go flying. Oh, it's not going flying, but it did tilt. I can see it coming unstuck off the bottom and I'm sure it's because I tried to re-stick it about 50 times, but it wasn't sticking in the first place. I'm complaining about the stupidest shit right now, but I'm in such a bad mood, it's not even funny.
God, I look hideous.
I'll be right out.
I just want food. I filmed a lot of clips before where I talked a lot about like what I had to do today and all these things. And then I talked to you guys in the car about, sorry, I'm eating. This was my first time eating. I just got a break now at 8:23. What are you talking about? But I really hate talking about what I'm doing or what I'm going to be doing in the vlogs because nothing ever goes as planned. And I am constantly always changing things around, trying to make things work. And I hate telling the camera something and then doing something else. Today was just one of those days, and Christmas is honestly just making me like crazy between getting gifts for myself and for my dad, and then work stuff, and then preparing for the wedding, preparing for Alex to come home, and me wanting to edit videos. I felt like I got nothing done today. I feel like unfortunately the holidays do that to people. It's supposed to be a fun time where you are with family and make good memories and like relax and chill, and like lately I just haven't been doing that. So I am going to eat my food right now, and I will talk to you guys when I get home.
I just did some damage at Rite Aid, but everything is done.
So I'm home, and I was going to mobile deposit a check, put pajamas on, and edit a video. And I couldn't find my phone. And I'm on the floor, and I'm going through my purse, and I look up, and I found my phone.
Why is it up here? Can I even get it?
Oh. I just had to film that because that is absolutely ridiculous. I went up in my shelves to get a sweater, and I guess I just like left my phone up on top of the shelf. I can't. I'm losing my mind. But I just wanted to close the vlog here. I'm going to edit a video and go to sleep. I just wanted to thank you guys so, so much for watching. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and comment what you thought or any requests down below. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell so you're notified every time I upload a new video. And hopefully I see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.